Hey guys, it's PC Gaming 24/7 here, and we're gonna be doing some forest mod stuff today. This is the it's this map. It's like the Forested Edition. Yeah, that's what it said. I did do sort of an edit, so there weren't as many trees, so there's more room to plant the trees at the forest area and stuff. So yeah, I will also try to make a map for this forest mod. It's just sort of an open map. Well, not really an open map, but you gotta plant all your trees. And it's just for forest stuff. It's gonna be like that one map on Mod Host where it's just trees and selling areas. Except it'll have hills and stuff as well. Hopefully. Well, obviously hills. So let's get all this stuff loaded on with this. Where's my, I think my fork's over there. I don't know which way to go. Okay, how do you change delete? There we go. Now all the wheels are turning. Okay, these forks are really nice for this pallet work. The only problem is I like to be top heavy sometimes. And you can also make them so they're not as wide, which is very useful. Dang it. Yeah, pallets aren't my favorite thing to do. Luckily this trailer's big enough, so I don't really need to put them on that well. I can just sort of put them in the middle. They don't kind of like fall off like they do in some trailers. That's why I got this trailer. I haven't actually tried it out yet. But I've been playing too much Bentiders lately, so I haven't really recorded it. I may do some of that still. Whoops. Get on the forks. There we go. Yeah, see, it's like top heavy, so it likes to move around. I was gonna load it from the side. Whatever. Whoa. It's not the best loading ever, but whatever. Not bad. Okay, now what we need to do is this guy is gonna lead because this is actually my custom tractor. Except I changed wheels on it. Yeah. A few things changed on it. And I don't know why, but I sort of drifted in to that building. Yeah. I think this is the one with the changed weight. Not quite sure. Oh, whoa. Yeah. That model key, yeah. Control F, boom boom, 10 back should be, yeah, 10 back's good. Whoa, god dang it, I keep, no, okay, I guess we're using this. I hope nothing gets hung up, because it happens a lot. You're doing follow me mod. There we go, okay. That guy will be at the back, he has like the smallest thing on him. Move it back though. What? Can I add ramps to it? Let's not do that. Oversized load numpedo. Yeah, that's not much of that. Attach load Z. Did it? Fudge. I forgot about this actually. I didn't see that. There we go. Make him really small. Okay. Now, can we do it? There we go. Now it's attached. That's too far away. Okay, okay. I say it's too far away, and then that happens. That'll be at the back, because that'll end up doing something goofy, obviously. That's not how close it is. You know what? We don't need missions. I don't know if that's like different or what, but I don't want it to hit that trailer. Because that trailer is valuable. It's got our trees on it. God. Unable? Seriously? He's right there. Now I better put that way down low. Is gonna be okay. Yeah. Let's do that. Hopefully everything clears itself out. Let's get in this and turn on our blinkers. Let's go. And yeah, I don't know if this one's the change one or not, because it's sort of drifting around. Oh, I know why. Oh, this one isn't the change one, is it? No, it is. It's just that I'm not used to that. Turn that off. Here we go. Get a controller. Oh, no. Cord got stuck. And it's still stuck. Jesus. Hopefully I can actually drive on the road now. That'd be great. Is everyone actually following us, though? Everyone just kind of, like, go in the grass. YOLO it. Okay, let's get a little more speed. Sorry about the annoying beeping, but it's necessary, guys. Guess we go a bit faster. I don't want to go too fast though. This thing will pick up a lot of speed. Just gonna drive in the middle of the road. Sorry, I didn't know. It should be, if I'm right, the forest should be up there. Or not. I don't know. I'm not quite sure, actually. I don't remember where it was. Oh, whoa. Calm down. Is it not right there? What? Actually, here. This is an easier way to look. A forest anywhere. That's not the forest, no. I think it's not that one. Is it that one? Can't be. It's way too small. So I think it's this corner. Keep getting stuck on things. No, it's not this corner. Where's the forest? Oh, wow. We passed it. We passed the forest. Wow. Wait, I got everything here, right? Oh, dang it. Annoying. Where's the telehandler? You know what? We don't need a telehandler. Let's turn around. That's what we need to do. Where's a good area to do that? Field 13 looks like a good field to turn around in. Don't want to turn around. Oh, I've been turning around at 42 mph. Miles per hour. Wait for this guy. Are we losing things? Can't possibly be all of everything. Okay, so we got our trailer, we got our planter, we got our plant. God damn it, dude. Seriously? You're causing all the trouble? Get back, son. Yeah, let's just keep going. Okay, not that fast, though. Seriously. been like 50 minutes just trying to get to the forest. Okay, did we pass it again or not? Isn't the forest right there? I think it's... Oh, there's the road right there. This water is reflective, so that's okay. Where's the actual part of the forest here? Going up the wrong part of the hill. Since gotta climb up this hill. I think this is the forest. Yeah. Yeah. It is. I'm gonna park this thing over here for right now. That guy, slow down, buddy. There you go. Nice. Turn this off. Oh, okay, cool. And this guy. Where's the planter at? Oh. Well then. I didn't actually start these guys to go. Whoops. Might be a thing you want to do, you know? Sorry about that. I think he's still following. If he is, he's following pretty slow, right? I can't see anyhow. He's coming at a fair speed. So... It's not like we need him anyhow, but whatever. This guy gets there. Not bad driving this guy has. And you can not do anything. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna park this up. Right about here. Start planting some stuff. Where should I do that? I guess I could do it down here. I just forgot where. Okay, right there. Nice. So, got enough working area. And some trees. Yeah, I can't wait to make this map. Not this map. Make the map that I want to make. So, I don't got to deal with all this. Frame rate lag for some reason, I don't know why. It's always on the forest maps. Okay, let's start them right here. Lift that up. There we go. I think we'll do this last one. Pull up to it. Oh. R. Which one do we take? First one. I forgot to actually okay. Okay, that's enough right there. Got 12 more trees to plant. Can I squeeze through here? Yes. Get some more land up here. There's actually a lot of land on this to physically plant trees on, but I don't want to waste your time planting trees all day, even though that's pretty much what we've done. Not bad. Okay. I'm gonna actually park this right here. Okay. So I'm getting this. I'm gonna have to move this, because this does cause a lot of lag with this chipper and all. Probably like, why do you use that big thing for that little chipper? Well, it's actually not a little chipper in the real world, but it's because the cab's up high enough that I can actually see stuff. Yeah. So let's turn that off. That's okay. This? Park it. Should be using this thing. Maybe. Not this thing, but. Yeah. Actually, the wheels on that chipper tractor came off of these front wheels. If you realize sort of the similarity, possibly. This can go. Seems good enough for now. Finally this thing. Oh, the time could have been sped up by now. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna need this tractor though. There we go. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Save. There we go. Whoa. Jesus. Nope, not again. See, I keep doing it. Okay. Now, what we're gonna do is go over by trees. And here we go. They're growing now. So that's one day. That's 2 days. They grown yet? Nah. That would be 3 days. They said 3 days about, didn't they? No, they're not ready. It's about 4 days. Days? Yes, 5 days. About 5 days. So, actually, I don't need this thing. So we got this. No, I don't want rain. Do not want the rain, man. Okay. Let's go this way. Not gonna cut down all of the trees right now. Because that would be bad. Oh god, no. I did it like 9 times already, see? Oh, there we go. Is there a chainsaw on both sides? Oh, no, okay. So we want to cut it this way. Not bad. Cut this one this way. She's not cutting now. There we go. It's gonna go on top of that and cause a little bit of a lag problem. Maybe. Not quite sure on that. Not really. Still pulling about 40. That one can go to the chipper. This one can be sold. Chipper. Chipper. I think that one's, this one's sold. This one's sold for sure. Yeah, small bits you don't really want to sell. Well, you can't sell them. You get money from them. I just like to chip them. Just because they're not worth hauling that far, I guess. Cool. So, we still have one tree left, don't we? I'm probably not going to do all of these trees. Probably just like maybe one. Yeah, the chipper's gonna take a long time to run, though. Okay. Let's get out. Let's bring this thing up there. Start loading that up. I wanna be in that. I wanna be in this. I'm hitting Y. That's why I'm not getting in it. Okay, I haven't used this in like a day, so. This one's a big log, actually. For being cut? Yeah. Okay, let's sort of try to load this in there. Lower that. Open it. Okay, this one too. This is a big trailer, actually. Whoa. Yeah, I'm using the 100% crane speed, so. Numpad, so function, numlock. Minus. Right? No. Okay, it's not gonna work for me. I'm not gonna bother with it then. Oh. Why did I get that down? Oh my god. Not the best. Close enough. That one's... these two are scrap. Let's get the two scrap ones on board here. Let's go and ship them. No! I didn't grab it right away. Close enough. Okay, now I'm just pushing the tractor. How does that not connect? Just let me connect it. Oh my god. You know what? No. Just no. There we go. That's much better. There we go. Look at that. It only took us 5 minutes to get that on. Luckily, there's not a lot of collision on that. Jeez. I just popped my dang tire. There we go. Only shipping two, that's gonna make nothing. It's gonna make like a lousy 1,000 or something like that. I don't even know. It's probably not even worth the diesel. Let's get out, right click, drive away. Run this thing. I don't know how far away that is. I should be able to shoot it in. Yeah. Okay, it's on now. Go. Push that out, open up the claw. I didn't do. What I'm trying to do is rotate the cabin so I can actually see what I'm doing. Rotate cabin. M. It's not rotating. Whatever. Okay. Back to this. Even though I can barely see what I'm doing. Oh, I know why it's not working. There we go. Head numb lock on. The wheels are turning too. Look at that, now I can see down. Yeah. Can't see that log very well though, but whatever. I know where it is. Oh wow, they're right next to each other. What a deal. Shit, I'm not at the best of this at all. There we go. Oh wow. I actually did it. Look at that. So yeah, that's the forest mod. Well, we could sell too. Just watch that. Okay, now let's do this real quick. Placeable mods. There we go. Somewhere by... Okay, isn't it? It's by the bridge. It's not that way. No, it's way down here. Yep. It's one of these corners. I want to show you guys forest mod. I'm going to show you guys forest mod. I'm on the wrong side now. What the fuck? How many bridges are there in this map? I don't get it. Okay, I found the forest. Nice. Now what we're gonna do is destroy the landscape. I don't want to though. There we go. Now what we're gonna do is bring these two logs. Two of the good logs out of that tree, I guess. Bring it all the way up. Be bouncy right here. Boom. Are they even still on? I can't even tell. Yeah, they are. There's our mill, if you wanna. Okay, let's do this real quick. Come on. Get going. Okay, let's do this really quick. Boom, open up the claw. Okay, can I actually do this in first person? Do not push it. Do not push it, I said. Is that both? Yes, it is. I've never used this trailer before, so something different. Just gonna smack the cab a bit as well. And there we go. Look at our money, 83,838. And it's gonna go up to 847. That's just two good size logs. So yeah, that's how we did one tree in the forest mod in Farming Sim. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that. Something different. Sort of a review. I didn't do the biocast. Oh, I didn't do the bio thing. How much did we even get? Yes, we got 1,400. But yeah, the bio thing is like the biogas plant. You just dump in the wood chips into the bio heat plant, and it makes energy, I guess. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time doing something else. Maybe the forest mod, not sure. But yeah, see ya.